A few years ago, I made a motion picture with an actress who was so lovely that she took your breath away. In fact, she was so beautiful that I doubt if anyone ever even noticed me on the screen. The picture was Cry Danger, and the actress was Rhonda Fleming. Ever since then, being a normal American male, I've wanted to do another show with her. So this week, it's my pleasure to appear with Rhonda in a play entitled John J. Diggs. I'll be back in just a moment.